Ratched. Mildred Ratched.
You don't know what it's like to be constantly running from who you really are.
Between us. But I understand if that's not something you're ready to face yet.
I'm coming to understand that I might be the kind of person, the kind of woman who enjoys the company of